Now a clarification on an earlier story about microplastics. They're synthetic plastic microbeads found in common hygienic products. Lawmakers are discussing House Bill 621, calling for the phasing out and ultimate ban of plastic microbeads in personal care products. Supporters of the bill say there is some language that would allow biodegradable plastics. Those supporters are hoping that lawmakers remove this language from the bill.